Thank you. As if that wasn't enough, I'm having terrible headaches at night, on top of all the other annoying problems that slow down my research. Only being in and around my lab can ease the pain. I spend both days and nights here now. This place gives me the perfect sleep and amazing lucid dreams. I think I'm going to sidestep the authorization process for every research block from now on. It's driving me insane how much it slows things down. And I don't need to wait for Marcus or the Bureau's verdict. Only I know what's best for my research.
I had no idea Laura had these feelings. I guess I have become too involved in my own work. Water pressure should be restored now. Looks like the water pressure blew up the floor. I am so clever.
Today I met Mrs. Page, the brilliant scientist, the star on the team, and whose reputation precedes her. But, to be honest, I'm disappointed. She looks diminished, haggard, and nothing like the bright expert everyone was making her out to be. Although it was a brief meeting, I picked up a few facts, thanks to my superior deduction prowess. Firstly, she does not govern the research. On the contrary, she only has a minor supporting role. This seems really strange given her qualification level and expertise. In my understanding, and from what Laura Reich was saying, she simply does not live up to her reputation. Perhaps she spent too much time writing books instead of some real work in the field. Researching Fumium is seriously demanding. Secondly, she despises me, and I kind of get that. While her star is quickly fading, mine is on the rise. Never mind, though. We have Laura, and I'm sure she can take Paige's place and excel in both research and leadership. Let the old lady handle the tubes.
I need a key.
Once the first samples were laboriously extracted from the meteor core and put under microscope, the high-ranking officials initiated the Katkanut Island Research Project. Unfortunately, the project was plagued by issues from the get-go and was terminated after a terrible incident. It is still there to this day on that island, buried under tons of concrete. The Bureau then decided to start afresh, initiating the Ars Vapor Project. A platform built right above the meteor on the open sea in order to research the substance leaking out. They called it Fumium for its fear-reducing properties. It had to be isolated from the outer world to avoid potential contamination. According to them, my loyalty and leadership skills exhibited during the war made me a prime candidate to lead the Ark. A great honor,